It lay buried here. It lay deep inside me. It's so deep I don't think that I can speak about it. It could take me all my life, but it would only take a moment to tell you what I'm feeling. But I don't know if I'm ready yet. You come walking into this room like you're walking into my arms. What would I do without you? Take away the love and the anger and a little piece of hope holding us together. Looking for a moment that'll never happen. Living in the gap between past and future. Take away the stone and the timber, and a little piece of rope won't hold it together. If you can't tell your sister, if you can't tell a priest, 'cause it's so deep you don't think that you can speak about it to anyone, and you tell it to your heart, can you find it in your heart to let go of these feelings like a bell to a southerly wind? We could be like two strings beating, speaking in sympathy. What would we do without you? Two strings speak in sympathy. Take away the love and the anger, and a little piece of hope holding us together. Looking for a moment that'll never happen. Living in the gap between past and future. Take away the stone and the timber, and a little piece of rope won't hold it together. We're building future together. What would we do without you? Yeah. Yeah. Speak about it. Just remember to reach out and touch the past and the future. But if it's so deep you don't think that you can speak about it, don't ever think that you can't change the past and the future.